Yo, what up, guys? It's your boy, Son TJ, man. We're back to play more of The Walking Dead. I hope you guys have a nice day, and let's get started. Now, we met some new people. A black lady and her, I think, boyfriend.
You better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
Put your faith in the heart of the cards, Lee. Put your faith in the heart of the cards. And we pretty much got nothing else to lose at this point.
What we need. They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now.
Listen, sister. just start talking black.
Hey,
bro.
Dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
What's up, bro?
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
This conversation's going fast. It's been a bad day. We could use some good people.
Look, you want to help us out? We could use some able bodies, and yeah, we really need some help.
What's in it?
Baby girl.
Oh, shit. God damn, you guys have a kid.
How did she climb that so easily?
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid?
She's
shit.
So
What's
happy.
Your name?
He's so happy. He's kind of creepy.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Well, this is great. See? Things are looking up.
He gets to swear.
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
She's been with her friend when it all started?
I came across Clementine alone, first day all of this happened. We've been together ever since.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Oh, shit. Ben is young and stupid. Kenny lost his wife and child.
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
Damn, it's been 2 hours?
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. That train is awesome, though.
That tank is a real problem. We'll help you with it.
They were doing good decisions right now.
We're moving on down the road. Alone.
Listen,
bitch.
We'd
appreciate the help.
Just go straight. Listen, bitch. Let me tell you something. I'm Lee, nigga.
Start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
Cool. Okay. It's not like we can push that. Clementine, you talk anything? No, Clementine's good. Okay, let's talk to Krista.
Am I gonna have to tell your people the plan or what?
Okay, bitch.
Let's go talk to your people, man.
Oh, me?
What?
Damn. Always talking all that mean shit. Let's search the truck right quick.
That's about the only useful thing in here.
Okay. I gotta tell him or it's gotta be me. Fuck.
Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Not big on welcomes?
Like I said, we could use some good people.
We've been through a lot.
I just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we're not looking for charity.
We could help you guys, though.
These two are joining us.
We'll see about that.
Gotta be careful about newcomers.
This bitch is like very.
I don't know what it
is. I don't know.
I could tell you two are good people.
Even though you're talking shit.
On that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
He's really so mopey.
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great.
So I feel bad for Kenny, yo. Okay, what the fuck am I doing?
Hey there.
That's a pretty useful radio for her to be holding on to, no?
It's busted, but it means something to her.
Oh, I understand.
Not sure how we'll get to the tank down. Where are you from?
Where are you from?
San Francisco.
Jeez, a long way from home.
Pretty much.
I blame the one in there. He wanted the Great American Road Trip.
Well, he got a little more than he bargained for, huh?
Who the hell is into Civil War history anyway, other than old white guys?
Oh, Jesus.
Wonderful.
Oh! I thought he was doing Hell Hitler at first. That shit was creepy. Oh, he was just like... That's weird, yo. Careful, she's a crack shot now. Not sure how we'll get the tank down. Where are you guys from? Oh, she's just talking. Okay, that's weird.
What were you two arguing about when I was coming up the ladder?
Nothing.
If you're gonna be around
for a while, her mouth just keeps moving.
Good to know what baggage you got.
And maybe we won't be around for a while.
Okay, she's still got an issue. Oh, she didn't appreciate me prying on her business? Okay, bitch. She's gonna keep talking. Bitch, you gonna talk? Talk then.
Interrogating this woman for us.
Yep.
She set off any alarm bells?
Not yet.
She's very thorough.
That's what
I'm glitch going on with the talking. Their mouths just keep moving. Okay, well, she doesn't preach me having her business. Fuck off. Okay, bitch. We need to know things about each other. We live in the fucking zombie apocalypse. Have you guys made, I can't talk.
You like Civil War history, huh?
Fuck yeah.
This episode's glitching out, yo.
What do you know about some
Montreal's raid? Yeah, it happened about 1,000 miles that way.
Well, yeah.
And we're headed the other way. But if it's somehow not crawling with the dead, there should be some cool things to see.
Excellent. Aw, this is cool.
Don't tell Krista, though. That won't be as big a selling point for her.
You got it.
Have you guys made it this far? Learned the ropes? Hey, we bonded. Nice.
Learning the ropes? Can't be too hard, right?
Yeah,
there are a lot of levers I can't wait to use.
I said if something were to happen to me.
Maybe we can drive in shifts.
We'll see.
Okay.
Talk to you later.
Kenny, how you doing, him anything?
Man? Trying to.
Okay, that sounds something. Is there anything else I need to do here? Probably not. Ben, how the fuck you doing, boy? Huh, Ben?
Got a clear view up there?
Yeah, we're good for a ways.
Thank God. We need someone, anyone, to come along and exterminate them or something.
Yeah, Ben. Tighten up. Get used to them. It's easier. No shit walkers, man.
Get used to them. I don't think they're going anywhere anytime soon.
Well, their numbers keep going up. And ours. I'm telling you, Lee.
Look, Shaggy.
If they ever get a hold of me, and I know I'm not getting out of it, that's it, man. I'm just gonna punch my own ticket.
Punch your own ticket?
Yeah.
This man's suicidal, yo.
Take myself out.
Don't be dramatic. And don't let them get a hold of
you. Foreshadowing like a motherfucker, eh? But this is the final episode, so forgive me if this is long, but I gotta do what I gotta do, man. At least 4 parts per episode.
Hi, girls.
I guess I'll just finish talking to her.
Careful. She's a crack shot now.
You got this girl shooting guns?
Bitch,
look,
yeah.
I don't need a lecture.
You weren't getting one. It's good. She should be able to take care of herself.
Cool, finally. I ain't getting no fucking disrespect for your ass. Okay, are you finished talking to them? Let's see if I can go here. Or I can't go here. Okay, let's see if I can go this way. Cool. Okay, we can go this way.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
We're family, Clementine. Right. We're family.
On. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything.
Yeah, please. Okay. Shit, man. Okay. Survivors inside. So you know there's zombies inside. Let's just look at this shit.
Somebody must have been pretty desperate.
Yeah. Okay. Clementine's over here, so I'm guessing that's where I need to go. The fuck is this? Okay. Oh, shit.
You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Luckily, it's locked.
You gotta be sure to be... You gotta stay on my corner, Clementine. Okay. Let's look right quick. I can't see it there. Fuck. Okay, we just got to push, I guess.
Won't burn.
Okay, that won't work either. Okay. Shoots. Let's talk to Clementine
we'll
right quick.
We'll have to find a way in.
Okay, that's not going to do anything.
The window's open up there.
We got to ask Clementine to do that. Yeah, yeah. Okay, Clementine.
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good.
Be careful, Clementine, okay? Be careful, babe girl. You're like my only hope in this fucked up world.
Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
Jump in if you can. What do you see?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You probably have me pick the lock, which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real? Okay, then.
I think so.
For real? Well, goddamn, baby girl. Okay. Stay close to me, Clementine.
You okay?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go get this.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed
to. Oh, I need to be careful. Come on, Clementine. Stay close to me. There's zombies. There's definitely gotta be a zombie in here, yo. So.
Damn, it's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Yeah, let's do that.
How are we doing?
Good.
Okay.
What do we need?
Something to help us deal with the tanker out there.
Cool, cool, cool. Wait, did I just give away my only weapon?
Locked up good.
Shit. Okay. That was like my only good weapon I had. Can I pick up my weapon?
Wish that thing was in my hands instead of over there.
Fuck!
It's too dark otherwise.
Okay, that's also true.
There's some space up there.
I gotta ask Clementine to do this again, huh?
You're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are.
Okay, Clementine. Let's do this,
you
baby
okay
girl.
You going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on.
Scoot. I believe in you, baby girl. This is zombie behind me.
Behind you!
This is zombie behind me. Oh, shit. What? Not me? What can I do, yo? Back up, bitch. Oh, shit. I don't know what I'm doing, yo. My knee! Oh, well, I'm dead. I'm dead, apparently. Shit, this is brutal. Because they let that scene play out a lot. Holy shit. Okay, let's redo that. I fucked that up!
Come on, scoot.
Yep. Zombies
behind
me.
You.
She could have said, like, two zombies, though. She just said, behind me. Okay. Let's keep backing up and keep punching them. Come on. Grab it. Gang gang! Oh, shit! What can I do? What can I do? There we go. Boom, bitch! Gang gang! I can't believe I fucked it up the first time. I think I just gotta keep backing up. That was my problem. I should've just kept backing up. It's okay, baby girl. It's okay.
It's okay. It's okay. Everything's fine.
You gave it your best shot, baby girl. At least you had the right mindset. You can kill him, though.
Keys, now!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Give me the keys, baby girl. Give me the keys like DJ Khaled. Oh shit!
Fuck, still
no, I'm stupid! I'm stupid! I'm stupid! There we go. Pull it. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, shit. Whew. Okay, God. Action hero, baby.
God damn.
That didn't go so good.
No, it did not go so good. We're okay. Everything's okay.
God damn, man. I can't believe I died. I died 2 times in this playthrough so far.
I heard a gunshot.
We're fine.
There were zombies everywhere.
We found some walkers.
Oh, shit.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
Pretty much. Oh, she's 8? I didn't know that. I keep forgetting. We did good. It was stupid. Mind your own business. We handled it.
Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't?
Bitch, why you always gotta be sassy, huh? Why you always gotta be sassy?
That's a good idea.
Always talking shit. What, bitch?
You know what you're doing with her.
I know what I'm doing. I don't. We're still alive, aren't we?
We're still alive, aren't we?
Yeah, you are.
Thank you. Talk all that shit. Ugh. I'm sorry, but it's like, stop talking all that shit, man. I'm doing my best, woman.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
It'll pass.
She gotta grow up too, man, okay? Don't be talking shit to me.
We got it.
I'm raising a savage right now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
No.
We learned not to be afraid. They should have got us, but we got them.
Yeah, you're right.
See, Clementine?
The thing that will kill us. You understand?
You gotta remember these things. There we go. Right on cue. Okay. Is there anything else? I wonder how all this is going to translate over to season 2, yo. Okay, I think we're good, right? I can look at that dead body, though. Yeah, let's go look over here.
They didn't have much business back then.
And I think I've seen everything. Okay. Okay. We made it out of there. Cool. Seems like everyone else is doing fine.
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
Cool. Can we talk to this chick?
Hi, girls.
Hey.
We were trying to get used to being on our own. Clementine and I.
So you take her into a dark, boarded-up building to build character?
Not exactly.
I think it's a good idea, figuring stuff out for yourself, for what it's worth. But be smart about it, though, you know? Teach her to scan the area for things. You two should never be looking in the same spot. That's a waste. Stay the hell out of places like that building over there.
Okay,
especially
then.
If you don't have more than one way to get out.
I respect that.
Be more afraid of groups of living men than dead folk.
That we know.
Yeah, like The Last of Us. Like, the best villains were the live people.
Or 8 or 10. I don't believe in strength in numbers, and you shouldn't either.
Okay, that's some good criticism. I respect that. Can I talk to Clementine? Nah, she's good. Okay. Okay, I think we're pretty good. Let's go up there with Oscar, I think that's his name. Okay, cool. Can I do this? Okay, yeah, we can shoot it, right? Or we can not shoot it. Fucking burn it down, pretty much.
Shit.
What's up?
What, out of gas?
The hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off.
Okay. Better
plug that leak with something.
Tape. Already had it ready. Ha ha!
There's holes.
Cool. Now let's use it. Nice.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it.
Oh, shit. Ah, thank you, bro. Oh,
thanks.
I appreciate it. Unlike Kenny, you help immediately.
Smallest cut and it'll go.
Damn, it's just about done, too.
Crap.
Okay.
Can't reach it now.
Can't reach it. Okay. Huh, what can I do? What if I go up here? Can I do anything with this? Okay, nothing with that.
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are!
I would say fuck that too, but God, this is video games.
Shut up and start cutting.
Oh shit, there's zombies, isn't there? Oh god, it's a squad! Oh lord. It's a squad, yo!
Guys! There's something coming!
What the what?
Oh Jesus.
We gotta go!
Fuck! Omi! Cut! Cut!
I am!
Oh, okay. It's keep cutting.
Pull me up.
Okay, what do I need to do? Oh, okay. Good, good. Oh, shit.
Can he go?
Okay, so we're gonna have to jump on this bitch. And then we're gonna have to light that on fire.
What the hell do we do now?
Yeah, do that. Do that.
What the god, this works.
Holy crap!
Thug life, bitch! Cool.
We gotta jump.
What? No way.
We gotta jump, Bam. Here we go. Here we go. Jump.
Jump.
No.
Jump, damn it.
Still no.
Fine.
I'm about to push him. Come on, man. Oh god. Come on. Yeah, help him out.
No, her, not me.
Krista, save him. No! She's injured. Fuck! Okay?
You piece of shit. She's a woman. Don't you know?
What? You're injured. You got a fucked up leg. You see? I'm helping the injured first, bitch! Bam! If they ask me, it's because he had a fucked up leg. Jesus.
That was a lot of them.
Are you hurt?
No. We're okay.
We're all good, though.
Yourself. My leg is fucked.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Whew, shit, man. It's like no matter what I do, it's always gonna be a goddamn problem. It's like life. Okay. Shit, this is a long episode, yo. Oh, this is gonna be a long part, isn't it? Oh, Jesus. Okay, Clementine is sleeping. We're good there. She drew Kenny. And probably his family, too. Oh, jeez. I guess she really did like Kenny's family, I guess. Should I show this to Kenny? Or this will hurt Kenny. I don't know either way.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
You will give me the decision to show him? Or...
We
okay,
have
whatever.
To find a boat. We just have to.
That's our only hope right now. You'll be all right. You'll never get over today. It's gotten
you'll
bad.
You'll be all right.
You'll be all right.
I'll be alive, I guess. Blood in my heart. Blood in my brain.
Oh, god damn it, Kitty.
I'll leave you to your thoughts.
I feel so bad, man.
She's out cold like I've never seen.
Hmm. Someone's got the other walkie-talkie.
What the?
Hello there.
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
That fucking child rapist over here.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
I thought too. What the hell, man?
Sounds like somebody knows where we're headed.
Shit.
Fuck.
I don't know.
Everything's going wrong.
I doubt we're going to be happy when we find out.
Oh, man. Someone's been manipulating Clementine. And we're fucked when we get there. Is this the end of the episode? I don't remember. Okay, I guess it is. And it's called Limb. And the title said, well, the trophy said, Limb in Your Ear. Okay, this is the preview for the next episode.
You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
We need to focus on finding the boat right now, Claire.
Okay.
Like we talked about on the train.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're going to have to carry him.
I thought she was going to have to kill him. Or leave him.
I'd get out of the street now.
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it.
Yeah,
so
who are you?
What are you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to?
Nani?
You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you!
Episode 4. Two episodes left, man. Okay, let's check this out here. Did you shoot the girl in the street? Okay, At first I did, but I said, nope, we're leaving her on the street. I left Lily behind. Fuck that bitch. Did you fight Kenny? No, I did it. I figured out a way how not to fight Kenny. Did you shoot Duck? Come on, man. Everyone shot Duck. Nah, it wasn't the best day. Did you help Omid? Yes, the motherfucker had an injured leg. Like, why would I save her? She's way more athletic than him. And she's like, she helped him out more than she helped him out. Oh, gosh. Whatever. Okay, that's the end of this episode. It wasn't as long as I thought it was going to be, but it felt really long, actually. It did. A lot of bad shit happened, man. It got really dark. We lost the Bay Carly because of fucking Ben. Lily, she became Larry. Even though she was kind to me because I helped her out with Larry. We lost Robin, Duck. We lost Katja. I understand what she did, but it was really selfish, though, to be honest with you. Kenny, he was being a dick sometimes, but I think he warmed up to me better. You know, I helped him out a lot. We met two new people, and we met a homeless man. So, our old squad was way better. Carly, I miss you, boo. But anyway, guys, if you like the video, man, like the video. I should be trying to do all these episodes, like get this stuff recorded before I go back to college. So, yeah, sons of y'all, peace. Love you all.
Head hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not a rental. I own that motherfucker. Figured out this shit is simple. My stock been going up like a crescendo. A bunch of handshakes from the fakes. I tell y'all motherfuckers, man, this shit is not a lie.